Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities. You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed. Approach the cover in front of you. When you are in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies.
Anyone could just waltz in here like the goddamn well, please.
Throw the wrench at the buckets to distract the guard. Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
All right, who threw that?
When you aim, you aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide. Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
Calling in personnel from local outfits? We'll barely have time to do proper background checks, I tell you.
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately. The container is now full. There is no more room for additional bodies or for you to hide. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location. Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings. Notice the guards deployed throughout the garden. Distraction, steady aim, or fiber wire. The choice is yours. Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
My wife's the state champion, I guess. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern. Mark my words, kid. You should get out of Soldier.
Use instinct or consult the radar to locate the exit.
This travel agency only has two destinations, death and depression. And either way, you can be damn sure it's gonna rain the whole time, no one speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach-infested hellhole.
Are you gonna be alright?
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm.
The guard is headed for the railing and will not reach you.
I tell you.
Edged and piercing weapons can be used for deadly throws as well as distractions. Focus on a target. Now throw. Clean kill. You can dump the body over the railing. Thank you. The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise. You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Be mindful that other gardeners see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Getting into the greenhouse will bring you close to the gardener. He will get suspicious, but you can use your instinct to trick him. Trick the gardener. Keep using instinct until you are safely inside.
Ever hear of personal space?
The gardeners up ahead will become suspicious, and you are too low on instinct to blend in past them. Try to look for another way. You slip past unnoticed. In doing so, you expended instinct. You will regain instinct by completing objectives, performing silent takedowns, assassinating your targets, or finding clever ways to bypass your enemies. The guards up ahead will not be suspicious, but you should keep a lookout for other gardeners.
I don't know. Maybe.
The guards are blocking the exit. Look for a way to distract them.
High-profile celebrities.
Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
What? Not the stallion armament. Perfect. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
The guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct. The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
Been sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me out.
Yeah. Have the papers been signed yet?
Yeah. The lawyers are still at each other's throats.
Then what are you waiting?
Leaving people alive is cleaner, but might complicate your effort to remain undetected. Yet this is the mark of the silent assassin, to leave the world around him unaware and untouched.
You've been in combat. I'm through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're dead. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news, Hawk. Man, you made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah. I thought I was gone. Yeah. Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day. Yeah.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected. Subdue or kill. The choice is yours. Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Your current weapon is unsilenced and might alert your enemies. Consider using your silenced silver baller pistols. Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the F beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Better haul ass. The head hates having to repeat himself.
Is a trade secret handed down from master to apprentice.
Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
With me to the grave.
Is it salt?
No. No! What do you take me for? Salt? Please! I am one of the...
Listen up!
Miss Burnwood is in the upstairs shower. She'll be down shortly. The girl's in her room. Remain so for the time being. For those of you who do not know the drill, I will personally appoint a close protection hose for each client on a 6-hour shift cycle. You will not, I repeat, not leave your VIP side.
So you were on close protection duty yesterday, right? Did you talk to your...
The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body, and still has room for you to hide.
This is Alpha. I don't care. Order one of those mobile restrooms to put in the gardens. I will not risk infiltration by allowing anyone into the mansion that has not been directly approved by myself or by my closest staff. See that it is done. Over.
I tell you, of all the clients I've worked with, this has gotta be the strangest.
If your score is high enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next...
According to ICA Division Chief Benjamin Travis, my...
Unlock.
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
Thank you.
47?
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Damn it, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana,
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly. Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. All enemies are dealt with.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.